Here he is. What a beautiful little fish. Oop. Here he goes. He's actually just hiding under my foot. Oh, there we go. Boy, that one's got some fight to him. Again. Another little, pretty little trout. Send you back. Take it easy, bud. There we go. Alright, that's a decent little one. Okay. Even came off the hook for me. Nice fish. Go ahead and put him back. Awesome. Pretty good day so far. All right. So we just walked up a little ways. We have to turn the camera on. Literally took like 3 steps from the last fish. And hooked into this beautiful little trout. How's that for a nice brook trout, huh? Beautiful. Look at those blue halos. Go ahead and send it back over here in the deeper water. It's in front of us. Wow, that didn't take long. There's a little anteater, those beautiful fins. Just unhook. Back you go, little buddy. Gonna try to get right around this little rock right here and see if anything's hiding in there. Okay, so I would like to add that I am a very novice fly fisherman. For those of you who may have noticed already. But, gotta start somewhere. Here we go. Boy, that little one's got some fight to him. Another beautiful little trout. See you later, buddy. Oh, got one. Oh, he jumped. This one has some beautiful colors. Wow. Look at that fish. Oh, and he let himself go. Perfect. Oh, that was a nice one. Yep. Oh, that's a really nice one. That's a beautiful one. Oh, at that, hook came right out. It's a nice fish.
Oh, look at that.
Check that guy out. I don't think he wanted to be floating down the water over here.
Hey, little jerk.
There. Get yourself somewhere dry, buddy. There we go. Another beautiful trout. See you later, buddy. Got him. All right, there we go. Another anteater. Another beautiful little native brook trout. Okay. See if I can sneak in here. Get one down underneath that tree. Okay, see if I can do it without catching the tree. That was a pretty good one. Oh, there we go. All right. There you go, another one. Sitting them back. Moving up. Might be the smallest one today. Look at that little guy. A beautiful little trout. See ya. Whoa. Almost went for a swim. And just open up a new part of this river. Looks like a good spot though. There's one. Still not the ones I'm looking for, but nice trout regardless. See you later. More what we're looking for here. Not huge, but better. What a beautiful fish. My God. It's probably the nicest one so far today, I would have to say. Oh, see you later, buddy. Nice little back cast catch right there.